One of them is reading about a parent attempting to kill their child, which may pass through parental minds every now and then, but is rarely acted upon anymore. And the other's reading an equally disturbing section about just wiping out the entire city. So these are challenging texts for our young people. And out of those texts, out of those challenges, I think comes the real fruit of Jewish life. It is not about the difficulties, but overcoming them, not about the sorrows and the hardships, but rather how we incorporate them into decent living and good lives. And they will show us this morning. So I'd like to ask our two young people and their parents to come up to the Bima. We are on page 362. Ein kamocha ve'elohim Adonai, ein kema asecha, machutecha machutko olamim, me'achaltecha b'chol dor v'dor. Adonai melech, Adonai malach, Adonai yiloch ve'elam ve'ed. Adonai oz l'amo yitain, Adonai yivrechet amo v'ashalom, Adonai will give strength to our people, Adonai will bless our people with peace. Please rise. Sharon and James Schmidt. Thank you.